animals. Yuna.
They burned everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive.
Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden.
Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
Yuna's not here. These people. The Mongols must have rounded them up. The Mongols will pay for the agony you endured. Against us.
They poisoned me.
I can lose them in the storm.
You?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain.
Jogok's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kugi.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If we'd only pursued their army, instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
If I didn't give myself up, everyone who followed me would have attacked the samurai and Lord Shimura. It would have been a massacre, just like the Khan wanted.
Your uncle played right into his hands.
He was backed into a corner by the Mongols, by me, by his duty to the Shogun. We can only win this war if we stand together.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor.
Let's go!
We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Mm-hmm.
Needs me.
Let me go.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to Earth.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. I'll get back to you.
Thank you.
Not the bastards.
Let's get to the pagoda.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Alzchasa!
Hey, Jingu!
Hassel, Victor, Hoyer, Hogatna!
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone. Hey.
Heal! Yeah.
Stay safe, my lord.
Believe me, it's a trap. But the monks on the run. What do you even want us to think?
Allow me to keep your katana light.
Jin, over here.
Heal!
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Something for every type of armor. This will keep you safe. Nothing stronger. This will keep you safe.
Thank you.
I'm proud to help a true warrior.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Send your best warrior.
That's the sun.
Sunder and best day, samurai.
Please, almost lit.
Yeah. 去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！去！ won't have that!
Can't wait.
네게 못 써. samurai!
Hey, draw your blades!
Soon.
You saved my life, Lord Sakai. I never believed the terrible rumors people are spreading.
Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord.
I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden. Stay warm.
Come on!
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try.
Who will face me first?
Yeah!
Hill!
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Ooh. Never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear, for he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
Hmm.
soon. Can't take much more cold. So cold. Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon. Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon. Much more cold. Getting colder. warmth. Soon.
Rest by the fire, my lord.
So cold. Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon. Campfire. Hurry and light. So cold. A different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top? Soon. Need a fire soon. That campfire is my only hope. Hurry and light. Now rest a moment. Soon. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift, offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Itomara. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
Now to duel Betomar and learn his technique.
The way of the flame is unforgiving.
Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock.
Traitor, I'll take your
head. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you.
Here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai. Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
This place isn't what I expected.
My ancestors trained in the way of the flame here, free of worldly distractions.
What of yourself?
I live to share my teaching with those who deserve it. Another may come who needs the way of the flame.
You return safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
come and fight!
Here! I'm right here!
Please, help me!
You're going to be all right.
Lord Sakai, you have my thanks.
Go, and stay safe.
Take this. It's all I have.
Thank you.
Thank you. Legum bed.
Horse!
در مون بای شرط نه حالا
تن حرواز وید
نیکون فیتین شروع حرواز وید
در تن بای
اخادو تربان اکتب بلک نه
برچلا حال
این اونک هست نگ اولخ یست
انتر سامورای و دتا
سیپسگی بیر
Still. They killed my whole family, my lord.
I'm so sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're a slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
Negium Harsinta.
What? Look at that!
очиж гэхдээ бүлкөмжтэй дараа мултар чадахгүй.
Relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
More like you.
Oh, it's okay. You're safe now.
Thank you.
Then negum ben.
Not yet. It's too dangerous. No, they'll see us.
You're going to be all right.
It's over. Thank you.
Go and stay safe.
Hoi!
Hoi! Uno kik cha harta! Te den nas motor chadukwa! Yamar negi maru! Yav chad! Ekta vadgav chita! Эртэн байгаа юу?
Юм алгаа.
Ой, бүгөө гэж хараа.
Эцэг нь явчихжээ.
Ямар ч улмаар алга.
Тэнд байна.
Хитнийг нь олж. It's too dangerous.
Sakai, be careful up there.
My lord, I think you were destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it. He was fleeing the Mongols.
This was crafted for Khotun Khan. I'll be the one to wear it. Thank you for keeping it safe.
Of course, my lord.
My lord, something very strange is going on in Sago Mill.
Mongols?
I don't know. Everyone walks around as though they're living in the Thousand Hells, but they say nothing is wrong.
Sounds as though something is very wrong. I'll look into it.
Thank you.
still.
I thought I'd die here.
You're safe now.
Take this. It's all I have.
Send your best warrior.
John Harak Dujwe.
Negum Ben.
To you, Arthur.
What is Benny?
Take my heart.
Shabarai Gursha!
I'm right here!
End of the... He was up to that!
Bravo.
Watch it, Betty.
On Bolota.
Чихарву!
Şut kur, şut kurç.
Çi uha. Tersil.
Bartila!
Yamar Nigim
Yavchihuch, Gishde Polgomst.
Thank you.
Tisha.
Please help.
You're going to be all right.
I'd given up hope before you came.
Be careful up there.
Тэд энэ нас бултарч чадахгүй.
Ямар нэг юм харуул.
Боцээ, ямар тааш бэлэн байгаарай.
Дөрөө мутар шатахгүй.
Samurai, how your sums on all?
They're 10 barrels, they're 10 foot wide.
Up there!
Watch this, Betty! Keep it!
No, sir! No, sir! No, sir!
What the fuck is that?
I'm forever indebted to you.
Go, and stay safe.
then next.
Ой, удоо гэгч харда.
Яг уу.
Just ready. Ноотэ! Яг арт.
Ой,
удоо гэгч харда. Ready. Ой, удох их чи харда.
Тэр биш үү?
Свобода!
Ты так лос.
Соптер аваа нисэрдэ.
Soon.
Thank you for saving us, my lord. We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
You're right. This was meant for Wotan Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it. That's every piece of the Mongol armor. I should return to the apprentice.
Terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others. Maybe I'll take that Mongol bastard's head, or drown him. No, I'll put the torch to him, just like he did to Lord Adachi.
My poor boy. Why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Tracks lead to that homestead.
My life is yours.
You're safe now.
Take this. It's all I have.
Ayak! Tsushima,
Hanoi.
Alson who nicken hurts Alf.
Sir Mary Amar Sahandan Jarganamus.
Der Mumbai Stadna.
Yamar Nekum Hatu. Sumuda, come now, come now. Go so. And have us Harvard Basan.
It bang, bit and get Schmidt.
Бидний хотоос агнахаар шийдэж
ахиж харуул. Одоод ална тэрний. Юм алга та. Мартаа наадах.
Thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me? The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went. Guilt was too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Marcinka.
Jin, over here.
My lord, did you find the armor?
The enemy will never wear your master's work, and the Mongols paid for his death.
It eases my pain to know his killers won't hurt anyone else. I just wish I could learn from him one last time.
You can teach others.
You're right. I'll take an apprentice. Make sure my master's technique lives on. Here, let me adjust the fit.
uncle. If you saw me in this...
Here.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Worthy of a samurai. That's all I can give you right now. Just for you. Worthy of a samurai. An excellent choice.
Farewell.
May your hunts be successful. My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
Horse!
You came from the mainland, right?
Yeah, oh God.
How is your armor fitting, my lord?
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. If you can bring more, it's yours.